have 1,000 drones at standby alert, ready to launch in my command. If Russia or SDC gets any bright ideas, make no mistake, Secretary Petraeus. Your armed forces are ready.
The last order to DEVCON 3 was given by Secretary Rumsfeld almost 25 years ago.
I know. I flew a patrol myself that day.
Sir. Secretary.
President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought and thought with me, some work of noble note may yet be done.
Get this cocksucker off my flight deck.
Gladly, sir.
We got him.
Identify Mason David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet? An American torched the warehouse. For insurance money, $11,000. That was the value they placed on our life. She was the reason for me to live. What about you, Lalit? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father's dead. And his people. Finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
They meet Endo. Aniculas. Unto a savage.
We're under attack! We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them! We've just crossed camera feed to the interrogation room! Secure Menendez! Meet me on the bridge!
If she so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama's under attack! Ensure no one leaves this room!
You know I've not killed you, David. But if you do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
Put them on. Turn around.
Menendez has escaped.
What?
PMC has used glider wings to launch a massive air assault on the Obama. They use stealth tech. Our guns only hit a fraction of them. They're tearing this ship apart.
We need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want. Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
Ready, go!
Come on!
Section! The Obama's automated security system's now under enemy control!
Where's Briggs?
The server room, lower deck!
More on the stairs!
Ready, go!
Come on!
Section! The Obama's automated security system's now under enemy control!
Where's Briggs?
In the server room, lower deck!
Salazar, get below and secure Briggs.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be over soon. Good luck, Section.
You too, Sal.
We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me!
We got another wave of jet wings landing now. I'm trying to take some of the heat off our men.
Stay on it! I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there.
¡Mantengan el corredor!
control terminal is completely locked down.
We're trying to gain access from several homes. I've seen revolutions come and go faster than this shit.
Menendez. Always one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
Head to the security room. Tech should have the camera feeds back up soon.
I'm on the way!
Terminal, take manual control of the auto turret.
You got it.
That's suicide.
Sentient, do you copy?
Admiral Briggs! Damn it! Comms are down! He can't hear a word!
The door. Where are we at on the security feed?
We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, it's back up.
All right, run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera, image, database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
Let it know, sister. The one that's destroying the fleet. Do it.
I'll need a security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room. Do not shut down the systems. If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in. Briggs!
Menendez. Briggs is rebooting their systems now, trying to regain control of their automatic defenses. He sounds good. In position by Briggs' side.
Surrender.
When it's done, I see you die, then surrender, boy.
I don't blame you.
Why don't you have Salazar do it?
Briggs is a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg.
Salazar!
Hurry the fuck up! Harper, get to the server room! Briggs is down!
Attention all security officers. Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy.
This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
You better watch your back. Whoever compromised Salazar.
Get him to sickbay. Okay. We'll need our tech team working on this ASAP. We have to find the source of the satellite control transmission.
What the hell happened, man?
Salazar. He played us all. He was working with Menendez.
Fuck, how could he do that? What are you talking about? He's one of us!
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
Hey, us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Not you.
Attention all in this channel, this is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship! I say again, abandon ship!
Activate!
Raul Menendez launched the drone attacks against your cities. The United States has nothing to gain by invading China. We're all pawns of Raul Menendez.
Thousands of American drones are heading for our capital cities. Show weapons, Madam President.
Madam President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez, and he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
Oh my God. The drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack that Solarium drive.
He's targeting the president.
Marine 1 is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup! We're going down!
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm
sure.
Fine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Evac the President to prom night. Yeah.
Bullet went through clean, you're gonna be fine.
Still bleeding!
I'm gonna give you some of the pain.
Son of a bitch.
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason. What's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Down or engaging drones.
Understood. We'll make it work. Harper, SITREP!
We got mercs all around the freeway! They got RPGs targeting another G20 convoy! Get ahead, lower level!
What's the call, Fraction?
We need those vehicles to get the prom night! Get the president down there while I provide cover fire!
Come on, go, go!
We gotta make quick for the folks inside our 10th meet!
We're on ground, full head count. Several mercs inside the big rig trailer. More freeway right side. More MG trucks advancing on the right.
Take cover by the vehicle!
Moving! Get ahead! We got another MG truck dropping infantry!
Stay in cover, I'll direct you to move when you're clear!
We're taking heavy fire from all directions!
Push through! The G20 leaders in that vehicle are running out of time!
You're right on us, Section! Behind the support columns! Damn it! We're taking fire from high! Damn it, man! Keep them off us!
Get to the vehicle!
Get the hell out of there, Section! The freeway is coming down!
Get on the radio and find the status of the other convoys.
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people.
Blue Route is compromised. I say again, Blue Route is compromised. All convoys need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the streets. We'll regroup en route.
We got RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to... Come on! Damn it!
Anderson!
God, son of a bitch!
Moving in on all sides!
Damn it! They've got more of them!
happened. Now's the time.
Watch the grenade. It spits them out in the front.
section. They're moving in on Anderson's fighter. They have another gun truck on the right. We need to secure that crash site.
She took a hit before, don't know how bad.
At least she's still in one piece.
Get her to safety. Make sure she
fly one of these things, section?
No.
Well, you gotta fly one now, buddy. The flight computer should handle most of the work. I'll take the ambulance with Anderson. Stay on me and we'll try to regroup with the presidential convoy.
Identify. Mason. David. Priority override. Alpha, Delta, Echo, X-ray. Authorization accepted. Startup sequence initiated.
The BMCs are flooding every damn intersection. The LAPD are overwhelmed. We're not gonna make it.
Samuels, I've secured an FA-38 to provide air support. I'm tracking your location now. Just hang in there.
My brain is...
Shit. It's a fucking mess. They really hit us hard.
Thank you.
One crazy bastard, you know that, right?